Opposition politician Job Waskala has won his appeal against conviction, with the High Court in Zimbabwe reaffirming that there is no crime code publishing or communicating false statements prejudicial to the state, a law that was used by the regime to persecute opponents, including investigative journalist Upo Chimono and former legislator Fadzai Mairi. Ashperi Mushe Mure Zimbabwe, Sarapena Mashoko, but do not amnike Zimbabwe, nyike ma drama ni ma scandal. Don't forget to subscribe or like, or on the bell icon. This same law, yavar kutawarai kunzi yaka sunga wana Upo Chimono na Fadzai Mairi. Yori kunzi yaka sunga, Job was called for 595 days, but mtemu usiku. Chipina wanendra mbereva chiti. High Court, it previously announced on the issue of communicating falsehoods in 2021, but the magistrate Feresi Chakanyuka disregarded the ruling and wrongfully convicted Sikhala and Mairi. Though Patrick not Iomika Zimbabwe, Panapa, Harkunzi, Sikhala, aka arrested for almost 2 years. But izvezvi vakuti surprise angozoti wakasungiwa, but hakuna mutemo wakadaro unonzi publishing or communicating false statements prejudicial to the state. Tunza hakuna mutemo wakadaro, ndopanongonoti aingochengetwa musungwa zvake, but iye ari innocent, asina kana mhosva. Zvatoonongoti aiwa kuwatongova kutongo abuse ma opposition opponents, vanhu vanenge vachiopposa the regime and the ruling party, vasingadi kubutirwa. Tudze mafunguro enyu muri kudipa pamusoro pechiitiko ichi, pinai comment section medu, musavanosubscribe, kulaika, pauchete on the bell icon.